Con the boat show a Porto Rotondo.
With the boat show in Porto Rotondo, we are here for the Solaris Cup, where the latest model, the Solaris 55, has been debuted. The project is, once again, one of Javier Soto Acibols, the principal designer of the shipyard.
We are already sailing with the code zero, which is for fairer winds, and the mainsail, which are sailing at a speed higher than that of the wind, which is 7 to 7.2 knots.
The boat speed is almost 8.
Solaris 55 è una barca da crociera veloce, poi vedremo gli interni.
Solaris 55 is a fast cruise boat. Later we'll see the interior, how welcoming it is. On deck, the layout is very simple, with the steering station in front of the helmsman, so a single person, with the help of the autopilots, can easily guide the boat.
Le linee di carena sono piuttosto larghe fino a poppa. Questo ha suggerito.
The hull lines are quite wide up to the stern. This has been the reason of installing two rudder stocks to increase route stability. The boat is a bit safer to run, especially when listing.
Sensazione al timone molto dolce. La barca risponde ai piccoli movimenti.
The boat handles very smoothly. It responds to small movements, at least at this speed. But yesterday, while racing, we found a strong wind, up to 25 knots, speeds under code zero, up to 12 knots. It is not like that today, however. We can still guarantee a great experience. The day, though it started badly, has actually turned out to be generous with the wind. As for the mast, you can choose between the aluminium fabrications, painted black, as in this case, or carbon, a little faster.
Solaris 55 si inserisce in una fascia di mercato molto.
Solaris 55 fits into a very popular section of the market. Between 50 and 55 feet, there are many boats. This is one of the newest, one of the most modern, one that many ship owners will have their eyes on. Forward, there is the traditional anchor locker, a sail locker, and as you can see, the winch for the Genoa is under the deck. This allows you to gain a bit more surface area, but especially to increase the efficiency of the sail. The owner of this 55 is a cruiser who has owned many boats. He wanted a 110 horsepower D3 engine, and therefore a bit exuberant on power, a large supplementary alternator and a fuel purifier. The kitchen is in a traditional position, well equipped. Two fridge drawers, a freezer, a drainage area, a double sink, moreover, a set of storage drawers. The interior is designed by the Solaris Technical Office. The layout is very traditional, with kitchen and the navigation table on the side of the stairs. Three cabins and three bathrooms. The owner's cabin is in the bow. Aft, there is a VIP cabin with a large bathroom with separate shower and another double. For the interior, an opaque teak finish has been chosen, with great attention given to the direction of the grain. It's important to note that the owner's cabin has a very comfortable bed, which you can access from the sides, just like home.